Today, I want to teach you guys about earning money just by watching videos.
Hey guys, so recently I was going through my analytics on my channel and I found out that my subscribers are actually interested in Renault or More Craze video. So I went over to the channel and one particular video about how to make money online from 6 websites watching videos on your phone actually caught my attention. So I decided to try out this website because I never heard of all of them before. So I decided to try out this website and show you guys the result. So what I'm going to be doing right now is to go to my screen and we're going to try out these 6 websites one by one after the other, and we are going to analyze the result that we get from each and every one of these websites. So let's go to my screen right now and analyze these 6 websites that Renault claims that will actually help you make money online with your phone just by watching videos. Right, but before that, my name is Gerard. I make videos around making money online. So what I do basically is that I try things out, they work, I come right here and show you exactly what I've done, hoping that you can do the exact same thing and get the exact same result. Now that's it, let's go to my screen right now and let's try out these 6 websites and see if we're actually gonna make money online, and if we do, how much are we gonna make online. So let's go and do that right now, guys.
Believe it or not, there are people who do this for a living. For that though, how can you earn money watching videos? Very easy. Now there's a site, it's called inboxdollars.com.
Okay, so guys, the first website according to Renault is inboxdollars.com, right? And that's where we are right now, inboxdollars.com. So on this website, they say you'll be rewarded for watching videos, checking surveys, and shopping and cash offers, right? So what I'm going to be doing right now is to set up an account. And it says that if you set up an account, you're going to be getting $5 bonus instantly. That's beautiful. So I'm going to set up an account right now. I'm going to put in my email address right here. Okay, so I'm going to hit sign me up, right? I put in my email address, my password, and hit sign me up. So it says Inbox Dollars is only accepting new accounts from the US at this time. We are sorry for the inconvenience. So this website doesn't work in Nigeria. It doesn't work in African countries. It only works for people in the US. You know, apparently you offer just people living in the US at this point in time. So Inbox Dollars doesn't work for Nigeria unless you want to use a VPN. Maybe it's going to work, right? So it doesn't work directly. Maybe this is going to work with a VPN or something, right? Just go ahead and try it out and let me know what you guys think. Comment section if it actually works with VPN. I don't have a VPN on my laptop because I try to stay away from VPN, right? But of course, you can go ahead and try the VPN using Nigeria, using US and all of that. So I'm going to go to the second website right now.
Now, another site that you can make money from is swagbox.com. Swagbox.com.
Swagbox, which is the second website that Renault talked about. So swagbox.com, I'm going to put in my email address right here. So just right, Renault said, the next website is swagbox.com. So it says, put cash back in your wallet, right? I see how, this is for the 30 seconds video that I can click right now and see how these things work. So let's scroll down and get an idea of this. So it says, get free gift cards and cash for everything you do online. Here's how. Endpoint, shop online, watch entertaining videos, search the web, answer surveys, and find great deals to endpoint, basically, right? So you get free gift cards for everything you do online. So I redeem your points for gift cards for a favorite retailer like Amazon and Walmart and get cash back from PayPal. So there are 3 ways that you can redeem these gift cards. You can actually use it to buy stuff on Walmart and Amazon, or you can actually get a cash back from PayPal. So let's set up an account right now. If you come back, you say, we have paid our members over $630 million. This is amazing, right? It's amazing. This is 2009. Remember, we give out 7,000 free gift cards every day. Okay, this is amazing. So let's go ahead and sign up. So I'm going to put in my email address right here. I'm going to hit sign up now. Let's see if this works. Okay, so this is loading. Give it a while. Okay, beautiful, right? I'm going to save this password because I'm going to need to log in. So I agree to all terms and conditions. Okay, beautiful. Let it hit start earning, right? Okay, beautiful. So it says take a survey and you're going to earn 5 SB. I'm not sure what SB means, but I assume it's money somehow. It has a monetary value somehow. So you refer a friend, you're going to be getting 10% for life in 30 seconds. Okay, beautiful. So earn 20 SB in 10 seconds. So I'm just going to, this is 5 minutes. Okay, this is long. So let me answer a survey 120 seconds, default your search engine and N20 SB, whatever that is. Okay, so what am I going to do now? This is 1 second. Sign up and be the first to know N2B in 1 second. Beautiful. So I'm just going to, okay. So I think we already did this. Take a survey and N5 SB. Okay, we already have 2 SB right here, which is this, because we just signed up for an account and we've gotten 2 SB. I'm not sure what SB means. So I'm going to take a survey. This will take 5 minutes. Take this survey, and we're going to be getting 10 SB for taking that survey. So this is loading, loading, give it a while. So it says, are you, what's your gender? I'm male, of course. What's your age? I'm 30. It's loading, loading. Where were you born? When were you born? I'm going to choose my date of birth. Okay. My seems that's going well. Single, never married, of course. Okay, I'm going to hit continue. Okay, do you or does anyone in your household work in any of the following industries? Advertising, I have somebody advertising. I have somebody, and I'm going to hit continue. Okay, in your household, are you the person who makes most of daily purchasing decisions? About half, less than half, prefer not to answer. Let's say about half. I'm going to hit continue. What language do you speak? I speak only English and Igbo. Is there Igbo somewhere here? GHI, there's no Igbo here, so there's a two language. This is the language I speak fluently. How many people live in your household, including yourself? Let's say days. Continue. Okay. Choose which of the options based on your house. I'm pregnant, expecting a child within the next 9 months. I have one or more children under age elevated in my house. Yes, I do. I have one or more children over there. No, I don't. Okay. Okay, thank you just so much, and I promise that surveys are honestly continue. And you see that this has increased. This has increased, right? We have something added to us right here. So I'm going to do all of this, and I'm going to try to withdraw it, right? So it says we'll send an email to your, we sent an email with instruction to this for you to actually check your email. So let me go and check this email, right, and complete everything. So it says verify your account to unlock rewarding survey. 5 SB. So if I lock my account right now, I'm going to be getting 5 SB is going to be dropping here also. So this is the email from Swagbook. It says confirm your Swagbook account action required. I'm going to hit here and hit confirm email address. So this is loading, loading, loading. Give it a while. Okay, beautiful. Email address is confirmed. You see, so you have 12 SB right here. I don't know what SB means yet. So I'm going to see a default your search engine. So I'm going to hit here in 10 seconds and you're going to be getting 20 SB. Beautiful. So it seems like a lot. So default your search engine. This is what I use. I'm going to hit default now. Okay, so this search engine is default. Oh, they want me to actually default the Swagbook search engine. I can do that. I can always take it off after I've done that. So I add to Chrome, add extension, Swagbox, whatever. Okay, so that is done, I guess. So I'm just going to come back here and refresh this. And let's hope that it's done. To give me 20 SB, so maybe it's not done. So let's come here and okay, so I think we're done with this. Am I missing something? Remove from Chrome. So nope, that's not where it should be. So from what I understand here, I'm supposed to make Swagbox my default search engine, yeah, and I'm using Chrome. So what I'm supposed to do, let me check if that has happened. I'm supposed to be getting that SB. I don't know what it means yet. So I'm supposed to come to settings here and go to search engine. And Swagbox is controlling, which means that it's actually my default search engine. It used to be Google. Right now it's Swagbox, right? Make default. It's not highlighted, which means that it's controlling. You know, so it's not supposed to be doing that. So for some weird reason, it doesn't seem to be working. For some weird, I'm not getting that money. So Swagbox is actually my default search engine right now. Let me try it and make sure. So if I come here, keep it. Right, so I put my default search engine, you see? So it's my default search engine. So let's come back here and refresh this guy. But this is not, this hasn't happened yet. So let's take this one. This will take 120 seconds, which is basically two minutes, right? So let's do the survey, and it's gonna be give us a 200 SB. I'm just gonna come here and go to, okay, this is loading, 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 more surveys, open. N429SB, refer a friend. If I refer a friend right now, I'm gonna be getting 10% for life of whatever the first SG. I've done this, but for some weird reason it's not working. They say I can't 5% complete and all that. 200 SB, this is what I want to do right now. So I'm gonna click on it. It says N200SB right now. Yes, that's what I want to do. Click on this place and I'm gonna take this survey. So yes, not showing up right here. It says N420. Click on open. Let's see what happens. Okay, this is loading, loading, loading. Give it a while. Okay, beautiful. It says no offer available, right? This is the issue I have with most time from most of this website doesn't work from Nigeria. They have less offers for people from this part of the world, right? And most of them don't allow you use VPN. So if you're in a different country, you know, maybe first world country, this might actually have a whole lot of other options right here. So let's say I've gotten 12 SB. I don't know how to. So I say redeem your SB. Let's click on that. So it says how do you want to redeem it? So on Payoneer, you need to have $52. You need to have 5200 SB before you can do this. 2000 SB for Amazon gift card, for France, for Euro, for this. So you have to have a lot of SB before you can redeem. So that is the challenge I have with this website. That's the challenge I have with this. So you have to find a lot of things to do right here before you can actually get this reward. And of course, yeah, you need to shop and do this and do that. Okay. Maybe I need to actually spend a little more time on this to understand how it works, because the whole idea is that you buy stuff from elsewhere and you get a cash back, right? This is a little more complicated. Maybe I need to spend more time actually understanding it. Let's look for the part where you're supposed to watch videos and get paid for watching videos. I'm not sure where that is. Discover rewards more play answer shop more. Let's look at play and see if there are videos to watch here and actually make money. Okay, there's no, I can't find anything that looks like videos here. My account redeem SB mobile invite friends. Okay, I can't find anything of value here really. Offer trusted player. So there's nothing here about watching videos that I've seen, right? The first website was a deal, it wasn't allowing us because we're in Nigeria. This one right here, I'm not seeing anything about watching videos, right? So maybe Reno should clarify on that about watching videos, because I'm not seeing anything here about videos yet. So okay, so that's fine.
Now there's another one, and it's called Pine Cone Research. Pine Cone Research. Don't worry, it's going to flash up on the screen.
So the next website that he mentioned is Pine Cone Research, something like that. So Pine Cone Research, this is it right here. So it says be the first to test and review emerging concepts for a variety of products and services, right? So you basically test and review emerging concepts. So benefit you end point for every completed survey. Redeem point. So this is basically surveys. So I'm not sure there are videos to actually watch. You sign up, you get survey notification, take surveys, you end points and redeem cash. So there's nothing about watching videos right here, really. I'm not seeing anything about watching videos and making money from watching videos right here. So unless there's no sign up button, I think it's basically by invitation. So there's no sign up button right here. So you have to log in, and to log in, there's no user ID, there's no place to actually sign up, right? Okay, so you can't even get in. You have to contact them or something, contact us. You have to contact them for you to actually to be able to get in. And you have to and this kind of sign up process, you have to actually convince them, give them reasons to actually get you in. So it's gonna be a little tough for you to actually get into Pine Cone Research, right? It's gonna be a little difficult for you to get in here.
And then also you got mypoints.com. Now the thing about mypoints.com is that you're not going to get cash, but you get points.
So the next one is mypoints.com, right? Mypoints.com. It says end points by shopping at your favorite stores. So this is basically like Swagbucks, right? I'm not sure there's anything about watching videos and making money right here. I don't know. So my points was my favorite shop. Start shopping at mypoints.com and blah. So your shopping experience, you go through them and you get points and stuff. Now these people are actually going to make a lot more money than you're making, because what they're basically doing is affiliate marketing, right? They're directing you to those stores using their affiliate link. So whatever it is that you buy, they get a commission and they give you peanuts, right? So I'm going to be telling you why I think this is a bad idea, right? For you. I'm going to tell you why I think it's a bad idea in a little while. So that what you need to do is to watch this video with me till the very end of this video, and I'm going to be showing you exactly why I think this is a bad idea. So right now I'm going to say join now for free and get $10 welcome bonus, right? Amazon gift card or Visa gift card, which you prefer. Let's say I want to go with Amazon right now. I'm going to put in my email address, online hustle channel at gmail.com. Then my password, I'm gonna put in my password right here. I hit join now. Okay, it says clicking join now indicates that you are, yeah, that's fine. Click join now. I think there's an issue right here. So it says spend $20 more excluding tax and blah blah. So I'm not sure why this is happening. Maybe this is the same reason why the first website didn't work. Maybe because we are coming from Nigeria, we're coming from Africa basically, right? And our IP is not allowed. So maybe you need to use a VPN. And trust me, I hate VPNs. My point, okay, yeah, this is it. My point is not yet enabled in your country, but we are working hard to get there. We'll contact you when we launch. You see? So this website doesn't work in Nigeria. And most times, website don't work in Nigeria, doesn't work in Africa, right? So this will not even work. It doesn't even cut it at all. So my point is a no-no, it doesn't work, right? For those of us who live in Nigeria, who live in Africa, this is not going to work for us.
And then there's a site called cashkick.com. You know, cashkick.com is going to flash up on the screen.
So the next thing is cashkick.com. So let's try cashkick.com, just like Renaud recommended. So this one, it says cash is the greatest reward. We'll deposit cash into your account for all the fun things you're already doing online, right? So you answer surveys, you find great deals, you watch videos, you surf the web, and you get paid. Now I'm going to be telling you why I think this is a bad idea, because their business model is affiliate marketing, and they said that you get paid directly to your PayPal account. For those of us in most African countries, except South Africa, Lesotho, and some of those, well, you cannot create a PayPal account, you know, directly from your country, because Nigeria, for instance, and even Ghana, you cannot receive money into PayPal account until it's set up in those countries. So getting payment from this place is going to be a challenge for you, assuming you're able to actually get in and do what you're supposed to do, right? Which is why I think you should watch this video, my video here on how to create a PayPal account if you live in Nigeria, that you can actually receive and send out funds. So maybe you should consider watching this video. Now that said, I'm going to put in my email address right here. Let's try out cashkick.com. So online hustle channel. I'm gonna hit get started now. So this is loading, and it says, sorry, this service is not available in your area, right? So this is the challenge. Most of these websites, they don't work in Nigeria, and by extension, they don't work. If you are in any other African country, please let me try them out and see if it works. If it works, let us know in the comment section so that your kingsmen will actually know that it works in your country, right? But it doesn't work in Nigeria, and most African countries, it will not work. So CashKick is a no-no, it doesn't work, right? CashKick, it doesn't work. My Point doesn't work. Pinecone doesn't work. Inbox Dollars doesn't work. And Swagbox has its limitations, right?
And then you now have another one. It's called Earnably.com. Earnably.com.
So let's try the last one, which is Enably. So I'm gonna come to Enably.com, right? And I'm gonna come to Enably.com and click sign up. So it says digital reward and gifts card made easy. And instant reward for completing tasks, watching videos, and taking surveys. It's that easy, right? So most times it's not as easy as they tell you that it is. So I'm gonna come here to sign up, and come to sign up right here, and it says unsupported country. So Enably doesn't work in Nigeria as well. Right, so all the websites that Renaud told us in this video, they don't work in Nigeria. So this video is basically useless for Nigerians. Now the thing is this: all these websites, they do one thing in common. There's a particular business model that they use, because what they do is that they let you shop and browse the web from their platform. So when you click on anything from their platform, you are basically clicking on their referral / affiliate link. Now, for instance, when you go to Swagbox, for instance, and you do shopping from here, right? You see that they have Amazon as part of their you have Amazon right here. Now they use their Amazon link. Now Amazon has a 24 hours cookie. Now once you click on this place right now and you go over to Amazon, whatever you buy in the next 24 hours, Swagbox is going to keep all the cash. So whatever money that they're giving you is basically peanuts compared to what they are making, right? So the thing is this, why don't you go to Amazon directly, register as an affiliate, get your link, and start promoting your link? That is affiliate marketing. You do not need Swagbox. You don't need Pinecone Research. You don't need Inbox. You don't need My Point. You don't need CashKick. You don't need Enably, right? Because at the end of the day, they're making more money than you are. You can actually make the same amount of money that they are making if you understand affiliate marketing, right? And all you need to do is to go on this website individually and sign up for the affiliate program. For instance, let's look at Amazon affiliates. You can sign up as an Amazon affiliate. Oh, okay, I'm using their platform. So let's go to Google. I'm going to change my search engine back. Google.com. I'm gonna go to Google.com, right, and search for Amazon affiliate, right? This is Affiliate Central. You can come to Affiliate Central right here and sign up as an Amazon affiliate, right? The only caveat is that you need a website, a blog, sort of. Because when you make your first commission, what they are going to do is to come and analyze your blog and make sure that it suits into their purpose. So you need a blog, basically, right? So, and all these other websites that they also have here, let's look at them again. Okay, we have Nike. Nike has an affiliate program. Bed Bath Beyond have an affiliate program. Marriott has an affiliate program. You can sign up individually on this website and become their affiliate. Right, so what you need to do is to be the person to bring people to and make all the monies that this swag box is supposed to be making off of you when you actually search for things and buy things. And when you refer people, they give you just 10% of what that person actually made, points that that person makes for life, right? And they are making like times 1,000, whatever it is that they're giving you. So how do you make money as an affiliate marketer? Now, if you watch this video right here, you're going to be seeing this video showing up right here. You're going to be seeing how I made over $86,000, right, on the internet as an affiliate marketer living right here in Nigeria. I want to encourage you guys to please watch this video so that you can actually learn how to make real money, how to make real money online right here in Nigeria, watching, doing things that I've these are things that I've done myself, right? And I've gotten results from them. So when I tell you to do exactly these things, I know what I'm talking about. I have the receipts and I live right here in Nigeria and I've made all these monies living right here in Nigeria. And there is no reason why you cannot do the same thing. So until I see my next video, guys, keep winning and don't forget that Gerald does love you guys. Don't forget, guys.
Now, here's the thing, and this is very important. You don't have to live in this poverty bubble anymore. You don't have to live in this poverty bubble anymore. You can have the cheapest smartphone. As long as you have a smartphone, you've got internet data, you can do things to make money. And that's why I'm doing this video. So don't put my effort to waste.